That shit gets you caught for no motherfucking reason. You just walk up in the Jamaican club like, we are in car. I be in the club dressed just like this, swear to God. Spinning just like this, dick print and everything. I just be like, when you in the Jamaican Gold Club, this is how you do it when you walk in the club. You sing with somebody out. You know what I'm saying? You should be like, one thing I like about the Jamaican Gold, the Jamaican music, when you go to the Jamaican clubs, it's not just Jamaican music, it's hip hop. That rap, that real shit, that twerking music. Where my twerk was at? Yeah. Hell yeah. You know what I'm talking about? As soon as you come to the club and they play that twerk music, you should be like, holler at a real one. You look at your friends like, you ready, girl? I'm ready, girl. You about to fuck this shit up. It's pros and cons to having a female, having a best friend when you're a female, you know what I'm saying? Like, don't you hate when, like, your life is great? You know what I'm saying? Like, your eyebrows on fleek, your boyfriend took you out, he ain't cheated on you all week. You know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm saying? You in the middle of having sex, you have a foreplay with your man, right? You know what I'm saying? You just getting that shit, you know what I'm saying? Run on that nigga, you know what I'm saying? Surfboard. All of a sudden, your homegirl called about all her issues. You gotta answer the phone. Come on, baby, let me get this call. Let me wait. Hello. He cheated on me, girl. I know, hold on one second. Your man in the background doing floor play, he barking. Hurry up, girl, get out the phone. Your homegirl on the phone. He cheated on me, girl. He a fucking dog. Your dude in the background. That's that bullshit, yo, because I was that victim. I said, girl, get your ass off the phone. Fuck. That's her problem, girl. But women don't understand that because y'all got a heart. Y'all love y'all best friend. That's your best friend. That's your best friend. You better. Yes. She's always there for you. She's been there since day one. So you don't give a fuck. You know what I'm talking about? It's the LA shit. How many of y'all from LA?
Yeah.
South Central?
Nigga, when did you get out? I don't trust South Central, man. I had a bad ass experience out there, man. Real shit, man. I swear to God. I was fucking 19. You know what I'm saying? 19 years old. I'm at the bus stop in Crenshaw, Manchester. Swear to God, Joe. Little 14-year-old. I swear to God. This ain't no exaggeration. It's real shit. Little dude was 14 years old, yo. He ran up on me. Yo, where you from? You know, all the gang bangers, they do this little shit they beat. Yo, where you from? You little stupid ass. You from, cuz? Where you from, cuz? Like, yo, sit your little ass down, nigga. I ain't from nowhere. He said, well, nigga, take that hat off, nigga. It's that KC. That's for Kitchen Creek, nigga. I said, nigga, I'm from Kansas City, Missouri, nigga. I fuck with the Royals baseball team, homie. What the fuck is that, nigga? I don't watch baseball, nigga. Basketball, I die out here, nigga. You know what I'm talking about? I said, nigga, get the fuck out of my face, yo. Like, I ain't with all this shit. I just came to Hollywood, to LA. I'm new to this shit. I don't know nothing about no gangbanger, homie. Keep pushing, bro. Little niggas looked at me. Sean Manchester, you see that Rowdy's, that food for less, the food place, Rowdy's? Shit, who the fuck from LA out here?
Yeah.
God damn, that Rowdy's, there you go, baby, yes, yes, you better, I fucks with you, yes. I see you outside in the car getting ready like 10 minutes ago, I was watching, yeah, I was in that car right in front of you. You see me? You better, yes. My girl was in the car getting her makeup on. She was like, cute. See, females look out for each other, you know what I'm saying? Dudes don't give a fuck. You be like, nigga, you alright? You trying to take my bitches, nigga, you alright? Fuck out of here with that bullshit. You good? Niggas don't even want to give their homeboy gum. Get the fuck out of here, bro, it's gum. Where they do that at, nigga, bitch? Where? Back to my motherfucking story. So the nigga was at Rowdy's, you know, me in front of Rowdy's or whatever. It's like a bunch of gangsta ass niggas in the fucking yard. You know, I'm new to this shit. I don't know what the fuck creeping blood, I don't know what the fuck that is. I'm new to this shit. That nigga said, Super, all I saw was a bunch of heads. I said, nigga, what the fuck is they staring at me? Why, what the fuck? I with my homeboy, he's from LA. This little scary nerd motherfucker. He the reason why I'm out here. He had me go to a motherfucking geek interview for fucking, I don't know what the fuck I was out for. It's some geek ass interview. So I'm out there because of him. He gonna look at me, bro, we fucked up.
You fucked up.
I don't know if we gonna leave it, but we fucked up. You what? I said, nigga, you fucked up. Cause we making out this bitch alive, nigga, I'ma kill your motherfucking ass, nigga. Got me fucked up, got me out here. With mini me, Crip Gang killer, 14 years old, about to do 14 years in jail in like 2 years. He said, yo, just be chill, man. You ain't even from here. Your ID says you're from Kansas City, Missouri. Duh. The fuck up. This little dude said, yeah, nigga, run me that ID, nigga. Run that shit. Showed him my ID. I'm from Kansas City, Missouri. That motherfucker let me go. I said, thank you, you little nigga. He fucked up. Fuck out of here. What that mean? That's my time? God damn, this is my first time on stage. This shit is real. God damn, I just got my cherry popped. Yeah. Fuck. Damn, lady, that's what that shit feel like? Fuck, oh, success. Fuck. I don't want to get a mic up. God damn. Nigga, fuck me from behind. Hey, yo, my name is Clinton Gunnels, man. For real.